outside and relax in this peaceful state. There's many things which I had to alleviate. There's many things that were hard to release or change. Most of us don't learn the easy way. I've had my fair share of drugs and my fair share of violence, fair share of pubs, clubs and all-nighters. Relationships and maybe skits, but I stomach the downfalls and take them in. It's a puzzle of world, it's hard to make shit fit. It's a challenge like a parent trying to raise 10 kids. It's one step forwards and 2 steps backwards, and what's important, we soon stop the practice. I've been a boy and then a man who got burned, and I seen the barren landscape of a wrong turn. I'm only 21, I got a lot more to learn, and I'm sure I'll learn more in the long term. It's like sometimes we take a wrong turn. If we try, we can get back on track again, and faults in the past can lead to improvement. Learn from mistakes and just keep moving. Sometimes we take a wrong turn. If we try, we can get back on track again, and faults in the past can lead to improvement. Learn from mistakes and just keep moving.
If you were there and saw how my family split when my world crashed down and calamity hit, you would have seen the tragic detour down the liquid devil river, lighting wicks to my C4. Vice was a bottle, and that's what I reached for. Lost in oblivion, move ignorantly forward till I backtracked and reformed. And the journey gave a new appreciation to a clean norm. A lot of people see shit in their lives. I find the dark days give a definition of life. I find the dark days and the truly miserable times are the ones that give us strength and the will to survive. And at the time, it might not be easy. I noticed when all avenues would seem hopeless. With all these temptations, experimentation can lead to the road less taken.
Sometimes we take a wrong turn. If we try, we can get back on track again, and faults in the past can lead to improvement. Learn from mistakes and just keep moving. Sometimes we take a wrong turn. If we try, we can get back on track again, and faults in the past can lead to improvement. Learn from mistakes and just keep moving.
I'm no preacher, no saint, no teacher, no sage, and I know it's cliche, but no pain, no gain. I've learned to accept some things won't change, but you got a chance though. If you hold faith, I don't know my destiny nation yet. I bet I'll make plenty mistakes again and again. I respect that with fate you won't see what's ahead. You won't learn a lesson if you hold regret. So I guess it's just a mixed bag, draw a luck. When you travel down life and the course is rough, when we don't know what holds support for us, when we don't know what type of wars will come, and you gotta keep moving on. Even when the turns that we take are the ones that are wrong, it's the ones that are wrong that are keeping us strong till we get to the place we belong.
Sometimes we take a wrong turn. If we try, we can get back on track again, and faults in the past can lead to improvement. Learn from mistakes and just keep moving. Sometimes we take a wrong turn. If we try, we can get back on track again, and faults in the past can lead to improvement. Learn from mistakes and just keep moving. Sometimes we take a wrong turn. If we try, we can get back on track again, and faults in the past can lead to improvement. Learn from mistakes and just keep moving. Sometimes we take a wrong turn. If we try, we can get back on track again, and faults in the past can lead to improvement. Learn from mistakes and just keep moving.
Life stays that way.